No one should be fooled, and believe me, no one is fooled, by what could potentially be a contrived pretext for military intervention, just as we saw in Crimea.